since it is a custom-made guitar, I really have to do a proper job on it. So let's draw a line on it. I think something like that will do me fine. This is New Zealand pine, New Zealand demolition pine. The sound qualities of something like that is incredible. Imagine somebody would review my guitar and they discover there's a splinter on it. That's bad for my image, you know. I really have to keep up my good name, so I make it perfectly nice and smooth. Okay. Beautiful. See, the acoustics are fantastic. Gotta be careful with that, otherwise I lose all my acoustics. Right, let's see if that fits. Mate, fantastic. So, don't underestimate this. We've got the Langcaster pickup with overdrive. We've got the first Langcaster transmitter. Let's see if it works. Right, a little bit more work to do. I'm glad I got a handle on it. I do this 20 times a day, walking up the hill here. You really have to use delicate tools, you know. That will do. The one on the other side. Great. That's how you make a custom guitar. What do you think, Stan? And you know what the beauty is of this? You can use it as a coffee table. Look at this, man. I can have my lunch on it. Well done. So let's give it a try and see if it works. Of course it works. Those speakers are so hot that I really had to put some air vents in them, you know, so we've got a better stream of the air coming through. You can imagine, you know, you can't burn out your own custom-made guitar. Lots of sustain. What more do you want? Keeps on sustaining. That is sustain. And that is what you can do with a Langcaster custom designed beer crate. Here we go. More fame. You want to buy it? You sure? I know you fancy this thing, you know?
I love that thing.
I thought you would. A bit more delicate work, okay?
A lot thinner on the bottom. Oh, the outputs.
It's muddy.
Way down. Yeah.
That's it, eh? There's a huge difference right away.
Yeah, there's a definite on the top end. Do you call it air? There's a lot more air in your pickups and outputs.
So the other one is cleaner and brighter and louder.
But the biggest thing that I really notice is the bottom end, because I'm a big bottom end player. That dynamic.
Yeah. Okay. So what happened? Andy came over here to try out some pickups for his own guitar. So let's see what happened. He have got an idea what a cheap guitar will do. And
thank you.
new creation. I spent 6-7 hours of blood, sweat and tears to create this beautiful piece of artwork.
Oh yeah!
hey, don't you laugh, man. You know, I'm trying to save the planet here. You're right. This is original New Zealand rubbish wood, right? The acoustic qualities are fantastic. Yeah, right. And look at this, mate. It's all designed for your body, you know.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Yeah.
So, see if we can get it going.
And you can flip it over and put your stuff in.
Yeah, right. Now,
why would you make that?
To prove that if you put a pickup on a beer crate, it still sounds better than a $10,000 Gibson. Hopefully.
Hopefully. Not quite sure yet, but we'll find out.
Yeah, we will find out in a minute.
That's how it goes from that, like, from low to go. It's very swaying.
So, what do you think of a Langcaster? What do you think of a Langcaster pickup? Does it work?
Yeah, I'm pretty keen to hear some more of this.
All right. Well, this is going to be in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame Museum. You know, I'm pretty sure of this. And this is our Langcaster signature series. Look at this. I put my autograph on there. And there is, wait, there is more. When you buy it and it's custom made for you, it's a little bit of butchering a bit more, right? Very delicate, right? Then I give you a certificate with a number 1 to 1. Because a certificate, that's all that matters, isn't it? And then you have a custom guitar made. Very much.
Good fun.
Well, thank you, my man.
It's a long way out.
Turn this on.
This is
of course
looking forward into the future here.
Yeah, it's
this is where my guitar's gonna sit. Yeah.